Just to keep the high pitch and low pitch. So here's an octave symbol for you. I don't know how many of you know an octave.
Thank you.